first started using Understanding by Design, it was an instant success in our physical education classes. Our kids were picking things up at a remarkable rate, like they had never had before. And one of the principles with Understanding by Design is that you plan backwards, that you don't leave it up to dumb luck, that you don't leave it up to chance or the opportunity of just having a few students in your class that are just more gifted or smarter than others, but you're planning, you're designing. And so Understanding by Design becomes a toolkit, a framework of planning, understanding and planning backward from your goals, not from content, but from your goals. And the goal is to help the kids to become physically active for a lifetime. And so as we've applied Understanding by Design, we've seen remarkable success in our physical education students.
Thank you, Coach Fetters, for helping me be physically active for a lifetime.
Throughout the various stages of riding, from being introduced to the bike to riding a bike with training wheels, and guiding and scaffolding all along the way. But it was designed, and we were asking questions the entire time, the goal being that she would be physically active now and physically active for a lifetime. And so we're able to design all of the learning elements with that in mind, so that our short-term goals reflected our short-term things that we did in the short term reflected our long-term goals. And so that's how we were able to be successful with Understanding by Design. Is this idea of backwards?